From FXEmpire, this is Chris taking a look at the S&P 500, and as you can see, the S&P 500 actually not looking too bad considering what's going on. The 200-day EMA of, you know, the 50% Fibonacci retracement level, it all kind of comes together here for stabilization. If we break above the highs of the last couple of days, we could get a short-term bounce. Probably looking for a shorting opportunity. If we break down below the lows, then 42 could be a target, 4200 that is.